When breaking news happens, you can trust News Channel 7.
City officials say all of Wausau's water wells are contaminated with PFAS.
People want to know why they weren't alerted sooner.
Hannah Borker looked into what you can do to protect your family. The Neighbor's Place is helping out during Wausau's water problem.
We're working on long-term solutions.
Mayor Katie Rosenberg insists the city is working quickly to fix the problem, but it will take time.
Trust News Channel 7 to get it first and get it right.